Welcome to Linux Server Tutorial. In this video, I am going to show you how to use Rootkit Hunter to scan for unwanted rootkits on your Linux machine. Rootkit Hunter will act as a security tool for your Linux system because your system may contain some type of rootkits, backdoors, and exploits which is harmful for your system. So you don't need the rootkits, so we want to scan for it and we need to remove it by using Rootkit Hunter tool. Here this tool will provide security for your system. So now I will show you how to download and use this tool on your Linux system. Now move to this directory, cd space slash tmp and hit enter. Now run the following command to download the RK Hunter tool. Now type wget space and paste the link address here. Here this is the link address we need to download for RK Hunter tool. If you want to download Rootkit Hunter, you can check it in Rootkit Hunter's official page. To download the latest version for Rootkit Hunter, you can copy the link address and paste it here. Now hit enter. Here you can see now the RK Hunter tool is downloaded. Here type ls and hit enter. Here you can see. Now run the following command to extract the tar file. Tar space hyphen xvf space file name and hit enter. Now the file is extracted. Now type ls and enter. Here you can see a directory is created for RK Hunter tool. Now move to the directory, cd space directory name and hit enter. Now here run the following command to install RK Hunter tool on your Linux machine. Here you can see a script file for installing the RK Hunter tool. Now execute the script file by using the following options to install RK Hunter tool. Now type dot slash installer dot sh space hyphen hyphen layout space default space hyphen hyphen install and hit enter. Here you can see now the installation is completed for RK Hunter tool. To check for update for Rootkit Hunter, run the following command slash user slash local slash bin slash RK Hunter space hyphen hyphen update and hit enter. Now is checking for update. If there any update is available means it will update the file. Here I can see I have an update available for this file only. No, these files are not updated. Now run this command slash user slash local slash bin slash RK Hunter space hyphen hyphen PRO PU PD and hit enter. Here you will get output like this. Now run the following command to scan for the rootkits, backdoors and exploits on your system by using Rootkit Hunter tool. Now type RK Hunter space hyphen hyphen check and hit enter. Now it will scan your whole system. Wait for some time until the scan process is completed. It will notify you if you have any warning. Now hit enter to continue. Now it's checking for rootkits. If you have any, it will notify you. Now hit enter to continue. Now it's performing additional checkup. Now hit enter to continue. Now hit enter to continue. Here you can see, now the scan process is completed. It takes 3 minutes 49 seconds to complete this process. You can able to check the scan result in this log file. So type cat space under this file. Now hit enter. It will show you the log file. If you want to run the scan daily and automatically, you can able to set cron job. Now create a script file for daily scan in this location. Lim space slash etc slash cron dot daily slash rkhunter dot sh and hit enter. Now here create the cron. Now create entry like this to run a cron job daily for scanning your systems daily by using rkhunter. Now save the file. Now set the execute permission for the script. Now type chmod space 755 space under this file name with this absolute path. Now hit enter. Now the cron is set for daily scan by using rkhunter. If you have any doubt, you can type rkhunter space hyphen hyphen help and hit enter. Here you can see how to use this rkhunter command with all these options. So you have learned how to use rkhunter tool to scan for rootkits on your system. Now you can try installing this rootkit hunter tool on your system after watching this video. Hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching.